now at noon, the Supreme Judicial Court has ruled against a GOP challenge to the state's new voting law. The Massachusetts Republican Party filed a lawsuit claiming that the expansion of early voting and permanent mail-in voting was unconstitutional. The high court rejected that argument. Ballot applications are supposed to go out by the end of the month.